What is up, guys? Welcome back to the Ghost SS YouTube channel. We know it's been a little while since we posted, but we've been pretty busy at school and everything. But today is a really good day for the channel. So we took it to a performance shop, got a little things done under the hood. We'll show you guys that whenever we get there. Stay tuned for more content. You know, we got more content coming. We got a little more free time, so we're gonna try to post a little more regularly. You know, we can't promise anything, but we're gonna try and come back on this. So if you guys aren't already, please subscribe and like this video. Remember to ring that notification bell, because if not, sometimes YouTube won't get it to you guys. So we're gonna head down to the performance shop. We took it to Motiva Performance Shop in Albuquerque, New Mexico. I don't know if you guys know them, ever heard of them, but they do some pretty damn good work. They did a little something that we'll show you guys here in a little bit. It's gonna be pretty good. We got it dynoed, we got it tuned, obviously. Got a couple things done under the hood, and hopefully we get some better performance numbers, you know. It's not turbo or supercharged or anything like that, so don't get your hopes up too much. But yeah, it should be a decent upgrade to the car, you know. It'll handle better. So we actually changed the brakes on the car. We used some R1. I forgot what they're called. I think they're called the Geocarbon series. Calipers as well. We changed the calipers, changed the brake lines, all that. Everything. It's gonna be a pretty sweet setup. So yeah, we'll see you guys when we get to the performance shop. Give you guys a quick walk around of the Camaro, and we'll see you guys there. $125,000. Yeah, I think we could swing that. I wish. We got a sweet old GT350 over here, this too. These things are sweet. So we got the dark blue, baby blue, and a green. Man, this thing is clean.
I'm alone, I'm a broken home. I gave you all the bricks that I own and know. I'm letting go, I'm breaking these walls down, breaking these walls down. If you want adventure, then fly to home. But if you want to travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us?
Write it down below in the comments. Let me know which guys would choose out of these three bad boys. And then we got this Terminator.
I'm tired of the
cage in here. Legit race car. It's like a NASCAR in here. Got the little skull up in here.
I fell where my demons dwell. My own little nightmare. I call it hell. Oh well. It's time to get back up. Climbing and climbing. I'm done with this ride.
What's up, guys? So it's the next day. We went to Albuquerque yesterday. We picked up the car, we got all the things tuned and got everything done. By the time we were able to get the car, it was way too late to be doing anything. Couldn't get any good footage, so I'm gonna go home, get you guys some good footage. Yeah, we'll see you guys there.